You know, today I'm very well, thank you. You know, after my suicide attempt over the Christmas period, I got some fantastic care, both physically at Leeds General and psychologically and emotionally at Cygnet Hospital Harrogate, where they were outstanding for me. And for what was such a traumatic event for all concerned, you know, my family and beyond, it has changed my life, it's changed my outlook, it's changed my perception of what it is to be alive, and I'm walking in that day by day.